Hey guys, welcome back to Just Psych Honen to the PlayStation 1. We are trying to get this character. What's your business with me? Join our group. You surprised me, maybe I can trust you. Maybe not, you're not ready yet. Okay, he's a comeback too. Which, that's fine, I'm not having too many issues. Lick wet. Okay. Putting that aside, since he was a waste of time, I am going to put two question marks by it to come back to him when I get 80. So keep in mind, when I get 80 characters, I do plan on backtracking some. And it's all because I'm not following the guide 100%. No. He's just way over here. But anyways, in the last video, we got 3 characters. Well, 4 characters if you count the griffin. Yes, we actually got a griffin. Okay, there is a chick somewhere. Okay, let's see. You can see a little chick wandering above on the dawn. Okay. So, no. I'll see a chick here. Now there was a chick here, but I got it earlier. That might have been the chick I picked up in one of the other videos. Because if you remember, I did pick up a chick like over here somewhere. Oh. You can also pick up Mock the little flying squirrel's 4 friends. Oh my lord, those are a lot. Which this person obviously did. Oh my lord. Let me go on the Psych Honen site on my tablet. Once I put it on charger. My phone was on it. My phone's short by now, so it doesn't matter. Oh, my mattress moved. My computer rebooted it. Okay, my computer did not reboot. My monitor did. I don't know what just happened, but my computer acted like it turned off. Oh my lord, my mattress. Okay guys, I'm gonna turn off the mic. You're gonna see this screen for a little bit. But I will be right back. Okay, everything's fine, dandy now. Which I apologize for that. I didn't mean to do that. Shit. ¿Sabes? Bueno. Okay, let's see if I can find it. Found it. I am smart to a certain point, which they have not officially updated for this game. Last time they did any updates was 06. Okay, you. I'm trying to find their actual location so we can go straight there by using Vicky. Okay, Maru. What are the paths between Two River and Green Hill until late? Here's your extra party. You must have at least one free spot. Okay, in that case. Oh, I'm not even clicked on it. Let's go. Let's see Vicky. Or not Vicky. Let's go to the inn, take out our party members. Every time we get one of the flying squirrel, we take one of our party members out. Automatically. So you guys are gonna see me come back, forth, back, forth. The things I do for my guide. Actually, with it being such a up good enough. For my safety, I'm gonna leave Victor with him for now. I will kick those two out later. Alrighty, now we go see Vicky. I need to go up to between Two River and Green Hill. Can't officially enter Green Hill. So I'll just leave. And just walk the path, apparently. Well, not that way. Down. And just randomly fight until you get another flying squirrel. Which is really weird. But on the plus side, the squirrel gets better experience points. Which is always good. Oh, the OHAS. Oh, what? Which I don't know why the Japan call their old, the elders, the elder female, old hat. Which, there is a haunted wine cave that I know it's haunted by an old hag, and it'll bring you misfortune and everything. I would love to see it. I wonder if I get two of these freaking squirrels, Bill Bob will join us. Which last thing I could have went and found out what the unicorn would be at. Oh, this video is gonna be long and boring. Down. Got the old tag and dragon tag. I question everything, but yeah. Getting very any spirit, well, not any spirit points, getting well, the high level ones are not getting spirit points, but eh. I'm gonna think this is all for flying squirrels. But at least he's getting me. Fair point. The poison should wear off soon. We're going to pass to Two River City in Green Hill, close to the party. Just how long is until he enters the party, though? There's only so many times I can go up and down the path. Nope, not there. For city level, one of the top two between Green Hill and Forest. Then one of the paths between Green Hill and the Forest path. Oh, whoa, we got one around the area for a while. Which, guys, to show you guys just how much I love you, I'm doing that. And if I knew how to speed up the game, I would, literally. Who knows, maybe I'll edit this and speed it up. And this will be a short video. Thank you. I have to take Blix and Victor out, I'm gonna be very unhappy. Sorry if you're coughing in your ears. I don't mean to. Here, hold on, son. We got a hurt thing. I'm gonna look up exactly how the hell you get them. Let's see, on this page. F1. F2-1. Apogee. Okay, there's Cyclone. Okay. On that, gather them all, you must put them in a certain order and space. On a certain road or area where we take the last one. So okay, there's a lot of debate about when the Hesuit powers come up to it. You don't have to battle all of them. Oh, you can stand there once? Huh. You don't even have to fight, you just have to stay on the road area and constantly check. The thing. I'm not healing you, Victor. I'm sorry. I'm not. So to make this stuff go faster, I'm just doing this route. I'm gonna hide you. I am walking the road. And this they say this actually will take a while, so guys, I'm sorry. I will probably do this in between parts, but I'm gonna keep doing this until I get all four of his friends. Which this is actually will take a while, unfortunately. So yeah. It says to be in a spot and check your take a step, but I'm just walking back and forth. Oh, I bet you he's just on this road. God. I hate flying slow. No, I'm just gonna walk this one. They freak it. It's a road that leads there, and it's a road that leads to the two cities. So, yeah. Sorry. I didn't mean to breathe in your ear here. I just let out a long sigh. But on a serious note, I hate this part of the game. This is a bad idea. Which I'm pretty sure a lot of people just said F it and went on with life. I, however, I don't wanna. If I can get more animals, I'm going to. No. Let them go. Let them go free. But in between parts, because I'm getting frustrated. Guys, so I'm probably just gonna end it soon. And it's gonna be really short. So, there's trees over here, so I'm gonna stay over here because it's free. The flying squirrels. Thank you. But this is what I'm gonna do in Twain Park. I'm gonna walk the road in between Two Rivers and Green Hill, like I've been doing since the start of this game, to get this one. And then I'm going to walk the road into Green Hill and Forest Village to get the second one. The third and fourth one, I'm going to take Flick and Victor out, but I'm going to get those two. Well, the third one, walk the road between Green Hill, Forest, and the Forest Path to Manila, or whatever. And then the fourth one, walk around the clearing in the north, just south of the Forest City. If you look in the world map, it looks like the bottom of a huge bird beak. So, yeah. That's what I'm going to be doing in between this part and the next. So, wish me luck. Also, while I'm doing this, I will be uploading parts. So, yeah. I'm sorry this is short. And it's been boring. I do apologize for it. And I don't want to make this go on forever, so I'm just going to make this short, and it'll probably upload fast. But anyway, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this game, as well as the series. I'll do that. And leave me a like, a comment, and a subscribe if you haven't. If you like my content and you want to request other games you think I would appreciate or that I would enjoy playing, just let me know. Because I'm always looking out for new game requests. I only have two games on my list that people requested. Well, that one person requested, which is Full Metal Alchemist 2 for PlayStation 2 and Persona 4 for PlayStation 2. Which eventually I will get to those games. As soon as I get one of the games working. Anyway, thank you for watching. And I will see you guys in the next video. So, bye bye for now.